السلام عليكم، أنا طالبة تقوى عادل. راح نشرح اليوم موضوع الأميلوبلاستوما. It's a rare non-cancerous tumor. It's the most often appears in the lower jaw near the wisdom tooth. Amyloblastoma occurred due to genetic mutation in the cell that make a protective enamel layer of the tooth. In this radiography, amyloblastoma appears on the left side of the jaw as radiolucent. Amyloblastoma affect on the surrounding structure, such as make resorption of the bone and roots. It will treated by the surgical removal.